So to make this orange bar, we will need this orange color origami sheet, a glue, a scissors, one ice cream stick, one pencil, and some cuttings which I will use for the decoration of the orange bar. So first of all, what we will do, we will draw our bar shape on this origami sheet. Then we'll cut it. So I have put these little origami sheets in the shape of round in on this bar and white stripe. Then what will we do? We'll paste this ice cream stick on the back side of the orange bar. You can see my orange bar. I have made some other bars also. I'll show you. So you also have to make these kind of bars and send it to me. Okay, bye-bye. Thank you.